champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall. It is for the Women's Non-Stop Championship. Introducing the champion from the Queen City. She is the Charlotte West.
It's a big fight feel here tonight as the title is on the line.
And title matches like this have a way of getting your blood flowing unlike any other match.
Introducing the champion from Sydney, Australia, Lori Wyatt.
Here we go, guys. The championship is on the line here in this one.
And I'll tell you, Cole, the champion has never looked more dominant than right here, right now.
Man, it looks to me like her confidence level is at an all-time high heading into this title defense.
Cole, I can tell you, the pressures of being champion are very real. But for some reason, they don't seem to impact her. You're absolutely right. She looks incredibly confident here tonight.
Looking at the champion, I guarantee there is no doubt in their mind as to who is leaving this match with the title around their waist.
You'll have to forgive me for the lack of information on this title, but I have heard that it's highly coveted.
Well, my sources sent me a VHS tape of this title's greatest matches. There were some all-time classics.
Really? Hey, can I borrow that tape, Corey?
Absolutely not, Saxon. I'd be doing a disservice to my sources.
Into the tie-up they go, but who's going to end up with the upper hand?
Controlling the tempo.
Ooh. Oh, nasty impact.
In full control.
Ooh!
Boom, what impact! Boom!
Ooh.
And she's getting fired up here.
She's taking command of the situation.
Oh, look at this, look at this!
One, two, not sure what made her think now is a good time for a pin attempt.
Big reversal.
Changes her fortune there.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Oh, saw it coming.
She got out of the way there.
Her evasion techniques are on point.
The champ now absorbing a little damage.
She can withstand the punishment, though.
Anticipated that attack perfectly. She's trying to sneak one.
Kick, kick on the mark. Attack to the midsection. Oh, what a right hook.
Not what she was looking for.
Whack!
Oh, oh God.
Oh, stun gun.
We've got a cover.
And an early kick out.
Still a lot more fight left.
Oh, harsh impact.
Oh, nasty impact.
Oh, and she turns it around.
Wow, what a sequence.
Drop kick from behind.
The hit's adding up a little on the champ. She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
In the corner now. Reversal. What a counter.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Basement drop kick.
That is a great reversal.
Oh, right to the gut. Go elbow.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Uh-oh.
Way too...
Oh.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
She ducks out of the way there.
Raw drop kick.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
She returns the favor there.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal all match, but have not found a way to end it at all.
Swings in momentum, every push has been cut off.
In the corner, stomp it away.
Not done yet.
Oh my God! In trouble, in the grasp,
fighting for survival. She works her way out of that one.
She's still got a bit of an uphill climb here, though.
And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Saw that one coming.
Roundhouse kick.
She's gaining momentum here, guys.
The momentum is clearly turned to her favor.
Eludes the attack. Hoping to end it here. And the champ kicks out.
She powered out there, Michael.
She steers clear there.
Oh, a flurry of strikes.
Gosh,
landing face first.
Changes her fortune there.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
And again, yet another counter.
So fast.
Face first, flapjack. And there it is, the figure eight.
Battling to get the upper hand. And she's able to break out of it.
The lesson to learn here, Cole, is that you can never count her out.
Listen to this place.
Short clothesline hits its mark.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast.
Oh, nasty fall.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Two.
Uh-oh.
Way too...
Diving moonsault!
The champ's taking an immense amount of damage.
Two. She's tough, but maybe not tough enough to get the win here.
Back now inside the ring.
She's dazed in the corner there. Wait a minute. Up on the top rope.
Hazardous part of town for these two competitors.
This could go south in a hurry. Here we go.
Superplex.
She goes for the cover. Well, that was a close call.
Not quite.
Guillotine applied.
This might be it.
She works her way out of that one.
She's still got a bit of an uphill climb here, though.
She's in control. The champ, will it be?
I think so.
I don't know how she keeps kicking out.
She just will not go away.
Saw that one coming. Oh, no. This does not look good.
This is exactly what you do not want to see.
Human anatomy wasn't built for this.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle. An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Colt.
She is in a precarious position.
Looking to inflict even more damage.
Now it's gonna get ugly, it's gonna get bad up to the top rope.
Wait a second, wait a second.
Spanish fly, my goodness.
Independent attack. The champ stays alive.
This is what champions are made of. Always finding that deepest ounce of willpower, that final drop of fuel in the reserve.
To the outside, which will start the referee's count. Elbow smash. Not what she was looking for.
Oh, she turns it around.
And now that one's countered. Oh, what a roundhouse kick.
Five.
bringing it back into the ring. There she goes.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
Just in the nick of time.
Almost a count out there, Michael.
Lariat.
She steers clear there.
Roundhouse kick.
Connected on that.
Kick.
Is on display.
Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not.
Oh, what a counter.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Oh, she is in a precarious position.
Looking to inflict even more damage.
Now it's gonna get ugly, gonna get bad up to the top rope.
Wait a second. Spanish fly, my goodness.
Proving tough to catch. A dragon screw. Fireman's carry. She's going for the cover. You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here. Unreal. Got it cinched in. Gets to the ropes, forcing the break.
Well, Michael, I have to question the decision to go for a submission so close to the ropes.
And the cover for the win.
This is it.
Near fall after near fall in this matchup here.
Wow. What are we going to see here?
Hung up on the second rope. Neck striker. The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Uh-oh.
Way too... She got out of the way there. Her evasion techniques are on point. She scores big with the counter.
There's a setup. from behind. Boom, natural selection.
The champ has this one. And
here we go for the win.
Look at this.
She better have a good reason for this.
And there it is, the figure eight.
Battling to get the upper hand.
Look at that, she escapes.
Talk about coming up clutch, guys.
Evading possible disaster there.
And now that one's countered. Drop kick from behind.
Changes her fortune there.
What a counter.
Attack to the midsection.
Watch out here. Shoulders are down.
She says, no thanks. And she's back in the ring now.
Oh, flapjack. On a tilt-a-whirl.
Continuing the attack on the core.
And why not? It's been effective up to this point.
And now looking to get it locked in.
Fighting for survival.
She's out. She escapes the hold.
Just when it looked like her night was over, too.
Now watch this. Northern Light suplex.
Two. The champ stays alive.
We are seeing something special from the champ here.
Gets out of the way.
And fast.
We got a cover. She might just be running on instinct at this point.
She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she can take.
Up and bang!
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Oh my God! Moonsault!
You see that height?
One, two.
Guess not.
Position.
Not so fast. She breaks it.
Yeah, but it's got to just be a matter of time before she gets picked off here.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
What are we going to see here?
Hung up on the second rope. Neckbreaker!
Now, trampling the opposition.
Oh, and she makes an escape. Probably looking to catch her breath, I would guess.
Dropkick hits the mark.
She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count.
That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Two,
had him scouted.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Not what she was looking for.
Big boot!
Jeez.
Six.
Back now inside the ring.
Seven. Eight.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Nelson applied.
Dragon suplex. Well scouted reversal there.
It was a setup. From behind. Ooh, natural selection.
Now that is why they're the champ. Might not have been effective the first time, but the second time's the charm.
She scores big with the counter.
Kick, kick
on the mark.
She ducks out of the way there.
Finds a way to reverse. She's got the shoulders down. And at some point, she's going to start wondering what it's going to take to put her away.
In the corner.
This is not where she wants to be, Michael. I can tell you that.
Spear! Spear!
Gets out of dodge there.
What a crash. Look out.
Wow, she turned that one around.
The champ to the top turnbuckle. She steers clear there.
What's coming next?
Back suplex.
Very nice.
Oh, able to counter.
And again, yet another counter.
Great height.
Got to be careful not to get counted out here.
Oh, and she turns it around.
Back in from the floor.
Bump handle.
Clothesline over the top!
Man.
Elusive movement there.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Up and...
Jeez. What's this gonna be?
Wheelbarrow! Flapjack!
Face first.
It's over. She is just too quick.
Got out of the way in a hurry. Vicious, aggressive attacks.
Survival.
She works her way out of that one.
She's still got a bit of an uphill climb here, though.
And fine. Look at this. For some reason, she lets it go.
She might have something else planned here.
Oh, right to that gut. What a clothesline. Ouch. Bringing it back into the ring. She scores big with the counter.
Great reflexes.
Not what she was looking for.
Boom, right in the button.
Up and
face first. Flapjack.
Oh, no.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Down to the floor. She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Two. Ooh, that kick.
Not looking good, guys.
A striking blow. Slight shot right across the back of the neck.
Ouch.
She ducks out of the way there.
Wasn't expecting that.
It was a setup.
From behind.
Natural selection.
Looks like the champ
cover here.
Two.
Get in here.
Shoulders up.
Wow.
Attack to the midsection.
And look at from a back suplex.
Bang, nice contact there.
Boom! Caught with the elbow.
Right on the jaw.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Oh my God.
See that height.
And you know what that means? It means she probably has something even more devastating to finish her off with.
Score!
stringing together some big moves here.
She's executing on her plan perfectly.
Spear!
That was vicious.
Vicious attack.
And will this be it? Nope.
Well, that decision may very well come back to haunt her.
And there it is, the figure eight.
This might be it.
Look at that, she escapes.
Talk about coming up clutch, guys.
Hooked up. Now look at the power.
What are we gonna see here?
Hung up on the second rope. Neckbreaker.
Hoisted across the shoulders.
Beautiful rolling fireman's carry.
Avoiding trouble there.
She's got her. She's got the shoulders down.
And here's another.